Chronotype. What is chronotype? Chronotype refers to the timing of activity, early or late in the day. Most people in urban areas wake up somewhere between 6 a.m. and noon, or at least they would like to, if it didn't conflict with their work schedule. Also, their performance varies during the day, so people who usually wake up early perform better earlier in the day. People who wake up later perform better later in the day, both physically and mentally. Now, there's nothing special about chronotypes in humans. All animals have a preference for a time of day, some of them in a very narrow window. For instance, sheep. Sheep are very precise on when they're going to wake up. Most animals wake up almost at the same time. Cats, on the other hand, on the very other end of the spectrum, wake up almost any time. It's hard to tell what is day and what is night for a cat. Now, how do you measure chronotype? In humans, you can use questionnaires. There's some traditional questionnaires, 2 or 3, that are well established that you can use to determine chronotype. But of course, the basic question is, when do you normally wake up? We have a correction, of course, for the fact that most people, because of work schedule, don't wake up at the time that they would like to. The other thing you can do is wear those activity bands, like a Fitbit, and record your activity, and then, you know, a researcher can look at the records and identify very clearly what the chronotype is. So there you have it. Chronotype. This was a short explanation of what chronotype is.